Carlisle. Ron Wilson brings it to center ice and across the line. Carlisle is back in the ice. 11 minutes remaining in this first period. 1-0, the Calgary Flames lead. Reinhardt in across the line, but now we have Nill and Hunter tied up just inside that Calgary line, and Hunter is landing that left hand pretty good. Now he's throwing some pretty good rights.
Couple of the heavyweights on the hockey clubs, both very strong people, well-conditioned athletes, and you have to be when you want to get involved in this type of stuff.
Now Jim Nill throwing a couple of good right hands as he gets the sweater pulled up over the head of Tim Hunter. Well, people expected Tim Hunter to be involved in the scrap, but they thought it would be Jim Kite who he'd be going with, not Jimmy Nill.
Well, this one happened way behind the play as Calgary were moving up ice with a puck. The two of them came together and decided, well, we better get this thing settled one way or the other. And heavy punches thrown there, Don.
1-0.